Wow, well done, Morgan. Travis, what do you think of Morgan's performance tonight?
Morgan, I've said it last week, and I'm going to say it again because it's true. You belong on the West End. I have no doubt that one day you will be in Les Miserables. In fact, funnily enough, I'm going to go on I'm going to show my theatre side here, Joe, forgive me. But you just sang that song from Les Miserables, I Dreamed a Dream. There's a character in Les Miserables called Cosette. And in Act 1, she's just this little girl. If you went to audition from the West End for that, you would be cast on the spot for Cosette. I'm sure of it. You are that good. I know for a fact, Morgan, that everything about you screams theatre. The way you perform the song. I know that once you get older and your vocal improves, you'll blow us away. I know you will. Morgan, my God, what are you? What are you? Honestly. She can't answer it. No one can. Well done.
Anya, what do you think of Morgan's performance?
Can I just ask, how old are you?
12.
You're 12?
See?
For a 12-year-old, you've got such a powerful voice. Like, not even I can sing that. And there's a lot of people I know who can't sing that. And you've got, like, really good breath control. Like, that long note, you held that perfectly. The notes were hit perfectly. The stage presence is amazing. That was amazing, wasn't it?
Kelly, what did you think of Morgan's performance?
You're so graceful. You really are, performance-wise, and like when you're receiving the comments, you're just such a graceful person. I find that very endearing about you to watch as well. When you're singing, you use your facial expressions to kind of like convey the emotion. So you really do. You just tell the story not only with your voice but with how you come across. And I thought your voice was crystal clear. The diction was perfect. It was angelic at times, your voice. It was just so beautiful. And I thought the transition up through the notes was just spot on. The amount of range that you need to sing that song, because it goes right down low and then way up high. I thought that you did an absolutely fantastic job of that. I think you should be just so proud of yourself, well done.
Morgan, I was really, really looking forward to this tonight. Obviously, you've shown me this before, but I was really looking forward to you doing this. And I think it was the right time to pull it out too. It was definitely a step up from last week. You know, last week was fab, but this week I think you really showed us where your voice can go to. The control again, like these have just picked up the control and everything that we've just seen today, vocally and visually, was spot on. You should be really, really proud with what you've just done. And I know what you're capable of too, and the styles of stuff that you've shown me and stuff. So for me, I'd really like to see you explore with all these different things, because I know you can. I've seen it in rehearsals in the past. But I look forward to what you do next. Well done. Well done, Bob.